Hi, my name is Olivia. I'm a manufacturing engineering intern at Knapheide this summer. Come spend the day with me. So this is another one of my projects this summer, is to get more familiar with the Cardex machines. These machines basically have thousands of parts within them to make sure that inventory accuracy is at its highest standard, and also makes it a lot easier for workers to come in and get the part that they're exactly looking for.
So while I'm not out on the shop floor, I am in the office sometimes using Solidworks and Draftsight in order to make up different models of possible products that we may need to keep our facility safe and efficient. So for example, I've been working on this bollard, which is actually going to be used to cover the motors attached to the windows within the walls, because those actually back up to racking, and we didn't want any racking being put in there to where any materials placed could potentially break it. Another project I've been working on is the layouts for one of our facilities, and I was given the task of making sure that as much racking we could possibly fit in there was placed in there. So I got to play around with different blueprints in order to make sure that all of our racking is as tightly but also efficiently placed within the building. Thank you for spending the day with me, and I hope you got a good idea of what being an intern at Knapheide is like.